What up, gamers? TUG here. This is episode 2 of the Ultimate Let's Play Rock and Roll Racing. I'm already qualified for the next circuit, but I'm going to go ahead and complete this one so I can max out my cash. So we're not going to waste any time here. We're just going to go ahead and get right to the racing. Loudmouth Larry, take it away.
The stage is set. The green flag drops.
So looks like we got another oval track here. And already I'm falling behind more than I intended to. Although Shred just did get blown up right there. Although I just took one with my quarter panel. Yeah, I should be blowing these guys up, not them blowing me up. That is actually how you can gain some extra money. Anytime you blow up an opponent, you do get $1,000. Also, if you're lucky enough to lap a guy during a race, it's $5,000. I'm probably not going to be doing that anytime soon. I don't know if you'll see it during this LP at all, but maybe I'll get lucky. So that little information just in case I didn't mention in the previous episode. I usually try to explain how the whole system works in the very first episode of any LP I play, but yeah, sometimes I do leave things out and I don't intend to. But anyways, seemed to be kind of a boring race around a circle. I've got a commanding lead. Though I gotta get past these oil slicks. That's good, I'm grabbing all these money packs here. I just gotta hope no one doesn't shoot me in the rear end here. Check the oil slicks. And looks like we're gonna get another first place.
Shred fades into last.
It took you guys long enough.
First place knockout. Rip finishes second. Viper takes a weak third.
It says another 10K plus in my pocket here. My goal is to get to 70,000 so I can buy the next car, and I'm only 5,000 bucks away from it. So let's do this race. Let's get that last 5,000 bucks. Oh man. Viper got right behind me and just lit me up. And already we're seeing so many oil slicks just on the first lap of this race. And I'm falling quite behind here. Come on, I'm only $5,000 away. I need a new car here, Popa. Those slicks actually helped me there. I love it when they turn you just enough to make the turn, but I'm still way behind here. I'm kind of lacking in money right now. I think I've only picked up maybe one or two packs here. I'm really not paying attention. Right now, Rip's leading the charge. He and Shred with Viper right on their tail. Oh, jeez, and I just got turned completely around there. Ah, cut the corner there. Can't afford that kind of stuff. And I want to cut corners, but I don't want to touch it like that. Defeats the whole purpose. But now, oh man, got two guys right behind me. Man, Viper just put me in a dead stop right there. Oh, Jesus, this race is not turning out like I want it to. I may be delayed a bit in getting my car at this rate. Don't remind me. And I just add insult to injury, run over that landmine. I come in dead last. That was embarrassing. Well, looks like the new car will have to wait, as I only picked up an extra 2,000 bucks. Let's just move on to the next race. Let's just forget that whole thing ever happened.
The stage is set. The green flag drops.
So we're doing the figure eight track again. Ah, jeez, it's happening again. They're leaving me in the dust here.
Oh,
someone blew up there. I think that was Viper. I forget who it was, but then I get blown up right back. And I almost hit that landmine. Come on, what's going on here? I may have to look at my controller at the end of this race. Well, maybe I'll just finish the episode, then I'll look at that controller. But okay, it looks like Rip got blown up there. Hang on a second, now I just gotta get past Viper here. This damn oil slicks again. Rip's pushing me along there, not really helping me though. I do not want to finish in last again. I refuse to finish in last.
Viper is dominating the race.
If you're gonna shoot somebody, shoot him. Ah, I missed. Could have really opened the way to get ahead there. But I missed my shot. And I gotta be careful here because I'm about to blow up, as is Viper. He caught me right on the jump. How about that? Ah, no. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I can't even boost over. I gotta turn around and go over. Boy. Talk about getting screwed over. He hit me at just the right time as I was going over the jump. Now, I made mention that missing that jump could really hurt you, and that really hurt me. Do I have enough to get the car? Really? I'm 1,000 bucks short? All right, well, this is the last race on the circuit. Let's do this. Now I'm angry. Now I want some revenge here. I want to win this one. And instead, I jump right off the track. I am really... My timing's all off on this thing. I don't know what's going on here. Maybe I'm rushing this. I'm playing reckless because I already know I'm qualified for the next round, but I need some money to get the new car, even if it's just one money bag. And of course, I run over the landmine. Okay, well, bought myself a little bit of extra health here. Fortunately, I've got nothing to shoot these guys with. Could have pushed Rip over that landmine.
About to blow.
I don't want to jump off the track again. Yeah, I'm playing way too reckless right now. I gotta calm down a bit. There goes Shred. I just gotta overtake Viper here. There we go. Okay, I'm ahead now. Let's see if I can hold the lead. But I got, again, Rip. I'm sorry, not Rip. Viper right on my tail here. Trying to avoid the oil slicks by hugging the rail there. And I just took one in the quarter panel and I just got blown up. It looks like Viper got blown up as well, so I only dropped a second. Shred's going to win it, but I will take second. Okay, well, that at least will give me enough money to get the new car. Alright, so that's the end of the circuit. This season's over with, says Captain Braddock. I have 2,000 points, enough to move on. Ready to race Division A? Indeed I am. So, we're moving up to Division A, and I have enough money to get my new car. So I'm going to go ahead and buy it right now. The Airblade. Alright, well, now that I've got my new car, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it quits, and we'll begin Division A in the next episode. So until then, this is TUG saying be smart, be safe, have fun. Later, gamers.